shibbity dee shibbity does. My name's Jack the Barrel Master, and welcome back to another video. So in this video, I go to a camp session with Eddie, Jared, and some other mates. Just a little party for us to have, because it's Eddie's birthday. Yes, it's that time again, once again. But let's crack on with the video, let's go!
She's not supposed to be running around anywhere, okay?
Shout out to my dad.
She's been to the vet,
Right, so you're going to have to put it through that metal thing, and then this.
Oh, Jack, I love putting stuff through holes.
We've done it, everyone. It's completed, thanks to this man.
We did it, everyone. It's completed. Now, let's have a look inside. Oh, baby! Oh, yeah! What's Eddie tonight doing in my tent?
Yo, man, we did it.
Yeah.
Go on, Stanley, go on.
Come on, boy.
Go on, dig that hole for us. Yeah, we also got our tent sorted up, everyone. That's mine, and that's the girl's. Go on, Stanley, dig that hole. Dig like it, so your life depends on it.
He just stops.
Go on, boy, go on.
You can see, you can smell something down there.
Go on, boy. Everyone, these are other campers. Name is?
Enterflux Gaming. I go by
Charlotte.
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 Yep.
Charlotte.
They're staying in that tent, and us three are staying in that tent.
Perfect.
Oh, yes. Get that fire going.
Me and Eddie were
going
to do Blogception.
Blogception. Hey, you actually know it. Finally, these two don't.
This makes me happy.
Very happy.
So, everyone, we're getting the barbecue ready. Got the garlic dobos.
Look at my sexy ginger leg.
Garlic dobos. Oh.
Jesus, that ginge.
Yeah.
That ginger hair. Looks like you got Dorito legs.
Jesus, look at the ginge tint on that.
Looks like you got like, you know, you just dipped your legs in Doritos. Dorito dust.
Doritos nachos, pretty badass.
Does that explain why you got ginger hair? Dorito dust.
Dorito.
So bae. Or should I say, Dorito bae.
I shouldn't have invited Jack.
He'd have turned up anyway with his food.
Jack, the battle!
So everyone, I'm just filming in the tent now. Well, it's not set up yet. You know, that's obviously going to be Eddie's pillow, probably mine, and Jared's. And yes, all our stuff is into one corner. I'll show that off in a bit. And a light for night time. This is quite nice.
6.5 hours later.
So people, not allowed to touch fire.
Yeah, never touch fire. Oh God.
I don't care. Everyone's drunk, so.
Well, I'm not.
You can't beat them. You join them.
Right.
Nah.
I can hold it. Right.
What is this?
Yeah, everyone, we're just having a bit of a, you know, blackcurrant drink.
The absolute legend, she just gave us an entire keg of Strongbow.
Yeah.
Seriously, look
she
at
loves
us.
She loves us!
And I'm the only person not drinking.
Yeah.
Katie doesn't like
it. Yo, just let you all know, we are not drinking. We are drinking, but we're not getting... We're not getting drunk.
We're not drinking.
Look, there's our fire, which you can barely see, but we're not getting drunk. Don't worry, I'm not drunk. Everyone said, I am not.
You are pissed out of your mind.
All right, three,
drink it.
Two, one. Go! Jug! Come on, join me! Jug! Who's joining me? Come on!
Jurassic Ginger!
Jug! Gingy! Yes! Ginge!
Wait! More's gone in it!
Oh! What?
Ginge!
Hey!
Why? And he's dead.
I'm alright.
Now he's dead. Oh my God.
Hi everyone, so it's like 11 o'clock now. We've ordered a Chinese right now. And they'll be here in about 45 minutes.
1 hour later.
We got the food. Let's get the food. We got the food, everyone. Open it up. Open up, Jared. What? Oh, they give us free crisps! Free crisps!
They're prawn crackers. I will eat all of them.
Chinese cookies. Chinese cookies.
They're called fortune cookies.
Tell you what, the one...
lifetime of happiness is ahead of you, everyone.
I mean, I didn't get one.
Fortune Wait, what are we having?
Eddie, we've got discount ketchup.
Chicken balls! Chicken balls!
Oh yeah, that Asian
balls.
I got
two fortunes.
Chicken balls.
I don't like fortune cookies. I got two fortunes in one cookie. I don't like fortune cookies.
They are so good. That tastes like McDonald's.
I'm gonna steal a chicken ball.
12 o'clock midnight.
Eddie, it's your birthday. How do you feel?
I'm finally 15. It's been 15 years, but...
How does it feel being 15 now?
Oh, it stinks.
That's your first words as 15-year-old.
What are your first words of being 15? It stinks.
Happy birthday to you. Oh, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday,
you
dear Ed.
I know it's not
happy
your birthday, birthday, but you too, to mate. You.
And here we have the almighty Eddie Neves on his birthday. And how are you, Eddie?
Tired.
Yeah, hangovered.
Probably.
Yeah. How does it feel being 15?
I'm only like 3 hours into being 15, calm down.
Yeah, I know. And that's the best feeling ever. Does that mean you've hit puberty?
Maybe. I bought my best friend with me.
Mr. Beer.
His name's Mr. Popcorn.
Oh, I'm out of here. You're gonna throw a bomb in there. Girls? Girls, if I were you, you should probably run. He's gonna probably throw that in a minute into the fire, that beer.
Oh, beer.
Do you know what beer does with fire?
You better not.
If you do, I think you should run. That's gonna go off like a bomb. Oh, I'm gonna die. How about I do this then to help you with that?
Oh, that's not work. Oh god, I'm gonna get
permanent. The world? Eddie is 15. So please give some good luck to Edwin Neves. The Creepy Kid RS. May be loved by everyone.
Hopefully not.
Night.
Night. Alright, we'll see you all in the morning. Alright, let's dim the lights. That'll do. Happy birthday, dear Edwin. Happy birthday to you.
Hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to subscribe and like for more action, and I'll see you all in the next video. So, big bop-a-doo, see you guys later.